You didn't touch on holistic dentists that are slamming you guys with the fear of cancer from root canals, but we do have some that are preaching that if they have an apical with amalgam, that the tooth should be extracted. So it looks like probably they should just see you instead.
If they have an apical with amalgam that's lasted this long, they should buy a lottery ticket, I always tell them. But no, I can fix it. We'll just take out the amalgam and put MTA or whatever.
So it's got a good success rate.
If there's need. Now, I had some that come that are amalgam and it doesn't bother them. There's no lesion, so I leave it alone. I can't explain why it's working. It just is, so just leave it alone. I've turned away some patients say, if it hurts you or your dentist, you know, tell them, you know, my letter saying if the lesion develops or patient becomes symptomatic, send them back, we'll do the procedure then. Otherwise, let's just move on from that.
Okay.
I don't know if that answered your question, but if you have patients where there is an amalgam and it's failing, yeah, absolutely can fix that.
Had your quarter of patients.
A success, because I'll just remove everything, the amalgam, I'll resect more, a little bit more of the root, depending on the scenario, and then place the retroprep and place the prep.